Hello everyone, welcome back to Backyard Soccer 19, MLS edition, and we're playing against the Giants. Let's go! Yeah, I don't care anymore. Oh boy!
Okay.
Okay, someone get that! Sorry, thinking of something dumb. As always. Let's go, Breeze! Okay. Oh boy, I did not notice. Kenny. Straight door hands.
Breaks it down. Directs it behind the defense. Brings the ball forward. Tremendous ball control.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. The first half of this end.
Welcome to halftime of this action-packed game. The Bombers are
pummeling their way to a
respective victory. 3-0. This truly has been a remarkable half for them, Sonny. The Giants kick off to start the second half. Debbie!
Okay, we need to take Ackman out, too. During the next pause, we gotta take Ocarina, I'm just saying.
Dribbled it up. Tremendous ball control.
Oh, so close, Kenny. And Kenny's putting up a fight.
Knocked out of play.
Okay, we need to get you out. Okay, I guess.
We have the blip. The bombers will put it back in play.
Then I am meant for one, but oh well, I don't care. We lost the power up, oh well. Let's go, Annie. Too high, but somehow she got that. Let's go, Gretchen. Oh boy, they're gonna get it. Yep. Oh wow. Okay, it's happening, Sue.
Nicely brought under control. Heads up field. The bombers gain control. Take the chance.
Let's go, Reese. I already did substitute. At least stand on defense or not do much. Let's go, Mikey. Let's go, Ockman.
The Giants restart the game.
I'm sorry, Mikey, but at least it's almost over. Just don't do much.
Brings it under control.
I don't know what Mikey's doing, but okay. Angela. What are you doing, Stephanie?
Corner kick coming up for the Giants. This is a great place to have a shot.
Let's go, it's over. Yes, it does, Earl. Yes, it does. Next up, the monsters. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!